Time of Fury is a grand strategy war game which takes place during the Second World War. Our maps widens from east coast of US to Ural Mountains, from Murmansk to Cairo. So all Europe and Northern Africa and Middle East is covered.
Player can choose any country or any combination of countries on the map and lead it to the ultimate victory during the historical period.
If you wanna play all allied forces, there is no problem. You can do it in single player mode against AI, with friend for hot seat, or PBM against each other.
We use revolutionary PBM++ system, which was created by our publisher, Slytherin, and the main difference is that it uses standard servers to host games, so there is no possible way to cheat with this feature. I don't have to say how horrible it is to play against cheaters, so I wanted to get rid of them. It was really very important for us.
There are hundreds of historical events in the game planned to trigger at the accurate time or circumstances. Also, we paid a lot of attention to have detailed order of battle, so all the forces at the start of the game have their original renamed strength, morale, etc. and they are placed in the exact places as they were when real World War II had started.
Player can train and produce both technically advanced units as for the historical period and of course those not really up to date. This gives a player huge freedom and chance to concentrate on preparing the best possible tactic to win the game.
We use advanced game engine and it will analyze all of the important aspects before the battle. So not only pure strength of the army is crucial, but also shape of the terrain on which fight will take place. Is it forest, desert or mountains? Shifting weather conditions, morale of your troops and so on.
The game is meant to be fun for all players, but I think the history enthusiasts and strategists will be delighted. We put a huge emphasis to differentiate old countries in the game to give players a taste of what it's like to be ahead of United Kingdom, Soviet Union or Germany.
Player can see what does it mean Blitzkrieg by using German tanks, which are basically better than other countries. Soviet Union is a human wave, so the troopers are cheaper to train. United States have better logistics, but the support cost of the army is higher. So there are no buttons in the game like Blitzkrieg, Schwerpunkt or Human Wave. By having those cardinal differences, we allow player to taste each of the real warfare strategies which were characteristical for the certain country.
Really important thing is the voice of our community, and we try to encourage players to create their own modes for our games by giving them complex modding tools. We are always in touch with our fans and willing to react to their advices. We have read the forums, taken all the opinions about the previous games and wanted to create strategy games which will be easy to learn and hard to master.
Simply the best grand strategy war game up to date.